In this lesson, we will understand what are format specifiers in C language. Let us start. Format specifiers in C are used in functions like printf and scanf to define the type of data input or output. They serve as placeholders within a string where values will be inserted or read. Here a table is being shown with the format specifier, the data type and the description. For integers, we generally use %d. For characters, %c. String is an array of character, so for that use %s. It's written string of characters, you can see. For float, we use %f. Float is a floating point number. Double is having higher precision. For that we use %lf. Similarly, we use other format specifiers. Like for unsigned decimal integer, we use %u. For hexadecimal and octal, we use %x and %o respectively. Let us see some examples to understand. Let's say you are declaring and initializing variables. Here we have declared first an integer variable, then a floating point, after that a double, and in the end a character, a single character, okay? So when you will print it, to print in C, you need to add the format specifiers. Like to print the num, num is an integer variable here, we have used the %d. Okay, for float we have used %f, but that is for the pi, 3.14. But you can see %.2 here. .2 is for precision. So after the decimal, it is allowing only two digits. That's why the output will be 3.14 in this case. For the third one, that is double, we have used %lf. Similarly, we have used .8 here. Like in float, we used .2. .8lf means the format for printing a floating point number. The dot represents the precision. That is the number of digits to be printed after the decimal point. 8 specifies the precision. So 8 digits will be printed after the decimal point. LF stands for long float and is used for printing double type numbers in C. This means .8LF will print a double value with exactly 8 digits after the decimal point. So we have also shown the output. And the last, a single character, we have used %c. Okay. In this way, guys, the format specifiers work in C language. Int, float, double, char are one of the most popular data types used in C language, and these are the format specifiers for them. So guys, we saw what are format specifiers in C language. It is mainly used in printf and scanf. So in the upcoming lessons, we will frequently use them to print different types of data type values. Thank you for watching the video.